was that song we used to love on top of the pop charts with a broken heart on top of the pop charts with a broken heart. Song we